presents Top 10 countries with most beautiful people on earth. Brazil. Brazilian are deemed to have some of the most beautiful men and women in the world. As one of the mixed races in the world, plenty of genetic diversity makes Brazilian particularly beautiful. The country is known for sporty, soccer-playing men. Brazilian women have a sexy reputation too, that is helped by national models like Gisele Bündchen and Adriana Lima. Brazilian men have an acceptance rate of 41% and the women are at 45%. France. The French are the proud owners of both the language of love and the city of love. All of that romance probably seems from their incredible good looks. French men and women alike are praised for their effortless style and grace. Actor Eva Green and Olivier Martinez are two of the world's favorite example of sexy French talent. French men have an approval rating of 20% while the women's boast an acceptance rate of 35%. United States of America. The USA provides the world with some of the most beautiful man and woman in existence. With the population of around 319 million, there are bound to be more than a few hotties. From Marilyn Monroe to Halle Berry, from Marlon Brando to George Clooney. American men have an acceptance rate of 24%, with women at 36%. Norway. Norwegian women are some of the most attractive people on earth. Norway has one of the world's best healthcare and education system. Some of the most stunning example of Norwegian beauty combine talent, brains and beauty. Like Olympian Therese Joel or novelist Linnea Myhre. 27% of Norwegian men get accepted, in contrast to the whopping 71% of Norwegian women. Argentina. The sexy Latinos of Argentina men and women are known to be the most beautiful on earth. The population of the South American country is largely of European descent. They might be naturally gorgeous, but Argentine men and women are obsessed with beauty. In fact, Argentina is one of the world's most plastic surgery enhanced nation. Latest figures show Argentina men's acceptance rate is at 32%, while women are at 43%. Canada. Up in the Great White North, the Canadians are staying fit year-round. They are very creative, with keeping warm both in and out of their snowsuits, with an acceptance rate of 23% for the men and 26% for the women. Canadian of both sexes are some of the most desirable people. Denmark. Danes make up the third tallest nationality in the world. The fair-haired men are also ranked as the most attractive group of men in the world. Danish Johns are to thanks for the gorgeous Scarlett Johansson, her grandfather was from Coronation. Spain. Spanish men are reported as being significantly better looking than their female counterpart. But what makes the men of Spain so irresistible to the opposite sex? Javier Bardem and Antonio Banderas lead the pack as two of Spain's sexiest men. Spanish men have an acceptance rate of 25%, but for the women it's just 21%. Italy. Chivalrous, romantic, and hot-blooded, the Italian stallions have one of the sexiest reputation in the world. Italian men are reported as being ever sexier than their admittedly gorgeous female counterparts. Italian men have an approved rating of 37%, with women at only 25%. With national sex symbols like actor Raffaello Balzo, it's easy to see why Italian men are universally loved. Sweden. Swedes have that tall, blonde, athletic reputation. Unsurprisingly, Sweden is home to the most beautiful men and women in the world. They have all acceptance rate of 60% and 62%. Both sexes are cited as being equally irresistible and came out leagues above most other nations. Classic beauties Britt Ekland and Ingrid Bergman both hail from their sexy Scandinavian country. If you like the video, do watch our other videos.